here, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to all my subscribers and my new ones. It's always a pleasure to have you. Thank you guys so much for supporting me. I really do appreciate it. Today's video is a tag video, and I have been tagged by Luv Toi and also Tyiece. They both do great YouTube videos here. They have hair channels, and they tagged me as far as the relaxed hair tag. Now, I think this is a really great tag because it, you know, it gives a way to kind of bond with each other to know exactly how we came to this point as far as taking better care of our hair or being on a healthy hair journey, you know, whichever category we fall in. So it's only 11 questions, so I'm not going to keep you guys back too long. So let's just jump right in. Okay, so the first question is, how long have you been relaxed? Well, I have been relaxed for a long time. Yeah. I was relaxed at the age of 18. I had actually like the first experience with having any type of pressed hair or straight hair at the age of 15, and I had to beg my mom to actually do this because, you know, I wanted to go to this party at the school and I wanted something different. So I begged her and she did a hot comb press to my hair, and that was my first experience with having any type of smooth straight hair, because, you know, moms are always in charge and she was pretty much in charge of the hair. So yeah, so at 15 I had a hot comb press, and at 18 that's when I actually did a relaxer to my hair. Yeah. Okay, so the second question is, what length were you when you first got your relaxer? When I did my relaxer at 18, well, my hair actually went all the way down pretty much mid back, like way past my bra strap. It was pretty long, I would say. Yeah, so I had quite a good length of hair at my first relaxer. Yeah. When did you start your hair journey? I started my hair journey back in 2012. After going through, you know, years of coloring my hair and not doing the right things to it, mistreating it, not doing proper protective styling, and, you know, all of these things. And I went to a stylist just to get a trim, and she ended up cutting my hair. Yeah, which I probably needed, I'm sure. Yeah, and well, since after that, I decided to make a whole completely different turn, and I started, you know, taking better care of my hair. And that was, I remember it was January of 2012. Yeah, that's when I started pretty much taking better care of my hair. What relaxer do you use? Currently, right now, I use the Motions hair relaxer, and I've been using that for quite a while. It's actually the Motions oil moisturizer, but they changed the formula now. So they've added a lot of great things in here: shea butter, argan oil, coconut oil, and I do use the mild strength. I don't go for anything stronger than that. The next question is, what is your natural hair texture? I will say that my natural hair texture will be somewhere around a 4B. Some areas I will say halfway between 4A and 4B as well. Around there, but I would say more closer to 4B. Yeah, all around there. So the next question is, how long does it take to wash and style your hair? Well, it all depends on what I'm doing on that particular day, whether I'm doing a relaxer or I'm doing some type of treatment to my hair. You know, the time will vary, but if I'm just doing a regular shampoo and condition to my hair, it could be about 2 hours. I would say it will take me about 2 hours. If I'm adding a deep conditioner to that, it might take a little longer depending on how long I plan on leaving the deep conditioner in my hair. But I would say overall, as far as washing and styling my hair, I will give my overall self approximately, I would say, like about 3 to 4 hours on a pretty good day. Yeah. So the next question is, what is your current favorite product? Right now, I'm so in love with the Live Clean products, the shampoo and the conditioner. Since after I got this as a review in a influencer box that I received, I have just fallen in love with the product because it does so good in my hair. It makes my hair so nice and soft. You know, you guys know I always raved about the Garnier Fructis, but I don't know. I think the Live Clean has really captured me. So as far as right now, I'm loving the Live Clean. This is the, I think it's a coconut moisturizing shampoo and conditioner. Yeah, love it, really love it. What is your current relaxed hair regimen? Usually relax after 12 weeks, and I've been doing that for the longest. As of late, I had pushed to the 16-week marker, which I don't think that's pretty much a threshold for me to cross. My last relaxer that I did, I got up to about 15 weeks, but it totally wasn't planned. So around 12 weeks is pretty good for me to do another relaxer to my hair. Okay, so the next question is, what are your favorite protective hairstyles? I love to put my hair in buns, or I might do probably two flat twists, or probably two braid or something like that. I have a few little styles that I kind of use occasionally depending on how I feel for the day, but yeah, I love a lot of buns in my hair and a lot of twists and things like that. Yeah. What are your current hair goals? I will say that I am not really focused on like a designated length to my hair. I mean, I just more cater for like the health of my hair. But if I really have to get into it, I will be pretty much more like mid-back. I kind of like that. It's more of a neutral, a good area of hair for me to deal with, because I think that really long hair, kind of hard to, you know, to deal with sometimes. There's not gonna be any tailbone hair coming from me. I mean, I don't think I can deal with all that. So yeah, a nice moderate length of hair is pretty good for me. As I said, mid back, and that's pretty much it. Yeah. Would you ever go natural? Of course, I will go natural. I haven't seen a full head of my natural hair for the longest, you know, but as far as now, I'm comfortable with my relaxed hair and I'm not gonna be going natural anytime soon. But yeah, that's definitely something that could take place, you know, further down the road. But as far as now, it's nowhere in the horizon. So yeah. Okay, so that was pretty much all of the questions, and thank you so much, Luv Toi and Tyiece, for tagging me to do this video. I really enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much. I will try to tag a few other people in this video. I know that most of the girls that I follow, I see that you guys have already tagged them, but I really enjoyed doing this tag with you guys. So thank you guys so much for watching, and come back for another video. Bye.